out working. The senior circuit, see some quit it. Cause they don't get it. Fire music. My aim is, forget what my name is. Yeah, I ain't famous to be famous. Remember Troy Davis. Beware, 5 days to swarm into your art form. Cause there's a party going on. Hotel, motel, I'm going in. Don't care what they spit. Can't prevent y'all.
I think I'll pay this guy a little visit. I doubt he'll like my visit, but I'll give him something to think about in the hospital.
You're trespassing, pal.
Ho-ho! I'm revenge. Yeah.
Win then, get down! Oh. We're taking hits here.
Oh.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
We're fucking suck.
Talking money, all you bitches talking funny. I'm out in D.R. Sunny with that flashy nigga Sunny. Signs up don't mingle women, booty bouncing like a bunny. Pussy pink like a flamingo, just imagine when she coming. I like my women thick, to the point she thinks she chubby. Catch no feelings over niggas, long as all my bitches love me. I live in empty air, but my dreams are out of state.
Managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Suspect now.
to all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. Squad to all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Scan authorized. Initializing search for suspect now. Squad to all units. Initiating CTOS scan for suspect. All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. Watch all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. Watch all units, initiating a CTOS scan for suspect. Distributing location now. We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
You have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still... searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys. Flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Mayor Rushmore has pledged to crack down on the sporadic disruption to see.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
I killed Eddie. I know I did. I heard the sirens and I just reacted. I thought I'd slow them down if I wounded him. I was aiming for his arm, and I swear to God, one of us had to make it back, right? These people don't accept failure.
Well, the police have gone from looking for a burglar to looking for a shooter. You're not making it easy for us.
Gotta get me out of this, man. I am seriously fucked!
You're lucky I don't make you walk.
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it! Okay. We're here. We did it. There's some guys. Don't fuck it up now. That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. It'll be nearby.
And get lost!
My first instinct is to put a bullet in this guy's face. I can do worse. Guys like this, they think they're on top. So I'll pull him off his pedestal, humiliate him in front of his crew. I'll show them that I can get to anybody.
Start looking.
I've hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad Boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex smacks?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Hey.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
Looks like nothing to worry about.
Be careful! Better be dead. Go look. Heads up! Stay alert, just in case.
See what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. Can you scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me. I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eyeball. You try working with that. Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
I'm searching now. Carl, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Find my caller? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. His call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.